Stay away! Don't come near me! I know who you are! I know what you've done! Monster!
Wait!
Stay back! Get away from me! Stay away! Don't come near me! Keep away! Thank you.
across! Release the lever! Extend the bridge!
No, no! I won't let them get me. They won't get across. These monsters! They'll tear me apart!
Coward!
Kratos.
Lord Zeus.
Kratos, you grow stronger as your journey continues. But if you are to succeed in your quest, you will need my aid. I offer you the power of the greatest of all the gods, the father of Olympus. I offer you the power of Zeus. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies. You have done well, Kratos. Go with the gods. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
Coward.
Kratos! Kratos, find me! You must find me! Athens depends on it!
My boy, good. Athena has chosen wisely. I knew it was so.
Who are you?
So, you have the blades, the skin as pale as the moon. You are the one indeed. Perhaps Athens will survive at that. But be careful. Don't want you dying before I'm done with this grave.
A grave? Of a battle? Who will occupy it, old man?
You will, my son. Oh, I've got a lot of digging to do indeed. All will be revealed in good time. And when all appears to be lost, Kratos, I will be there to help.
D-
Don't disturb me now, son. I've got my work to do, and you have yours, and precious little time left to do either.
Huh? Kratos, I'm slipping. You must get here quickly. I can help you. We can save Athens, but you must hurry.
And with that act, Kratos set in motion the events that would lead to his downfall.
Kratos, as Athena herself has foretold. But you are late, perhaps too late to save Athens. Or is it Athens you have come to save?
No, I can't! We must not stop!
And when the Oracle looked into his soul, she saw a beast as well as a man. Once a captain in the Spartan army, Kratos had begun his command with only 50 soldiers. But soon his numbers grew to the thousands. His tactics were brutal, but effective. Drunk with power, he was feared by all, except one. His wife was the only one to brave his fury.
How much is enough, Kratos? When will it end?
When the glory of Sparta is known throughout the world.
The glory of Sparta. You did this for yourself.
His desire for conquest knew no bounds, but that which he desired would ultimately consume him.
By the gods, why would Athena send one such as you?
Stay out of my head!
Choose your enemies wisely, Kratos. Your brute strength alone will not be enough to destroy Ares. Only one item in the world will allow you to defeat a god. Pandora's box, which lies far beyond the walls of Athens, hidden by the gods across the desert to the east. But be warned, Kratos. Many have gone in search of Pandora's box. None have returned.
Go through the gates to the desert, Kratos. There begins the path to Pandora's box. It is the only way you will defeat Ares and save Athens.
Kratos, the journey forward is perilous, but one you must complete if you are to have any hope of saving Athens.
The Oracle spoke of Pandora's box. Can it be real?
The box exists. It is the most powerful weapon a mortal can wield.
And with such a weapon, I could defeat Ares.
With the box, many things become possible, and so it is hidden well, far across the desert of lost souls. There is safe passage through the deadly sands, but only those who hear and follow the siren's song will discover it. You must find the sirens, Kratos. Only they can guide you to Kronos, the Titan.
A Titan lives?
Kronos is the last. Zeus has commanded him to wander the desert endlessly, the Temple of Pandora chained to his back, until the swirling sands rip the very flesh from his bones. Stay true to the song of the siren, Kratos. Your journey begins here. Pray it leads you back to Athens, with Pandora's box.
Follow the song of the sirens, Kratos. Find and destroy them all, and the path through the deadly sands will be open to you.